Hello everybody, Warrior Fire here, and welcome back to more Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order. Last time, we had an encounter with the Loki, and... Let's just say that he's a crowd.
Well, that was certainly unusual. Anyone know what that was all about?
All that matters is that he is gone. That we have his crystals, and that Dormammu lies ahead.
And that pretty much sums it up. This time, we're gonna jump through this portal and hopefully deal with Dormammu. If another portal to jump through first.
Dormammu's lair is near. Focus the energy from the crystals to destroy his enchanted barrier. We can't delay. Dormammu's shield must be broken. We can absorb their attacks with the crystals and redirect the energy at the barrier. We'll need more crystals to destroy the barrier. Luckily, the mindless ones are bringing them right to us.
Back.
Fantastic. The barrier is beginning to weaken. We're almost there. Just a bit more.
Barrier's down.
Nowhere left to hide now, Dormammu.
This should take us there.
Accustomed to chaos, but this realm makes even my head spin.
Yeah.
So this is the correct way to go.
You know, I'm suddenly kind of glad I didn't have those tacos after all. Because I'd probably be spewing them back into my mask about now.
Alright, sorry about that. I had not expected it to happen. Got a shield point. So, I think that's gonna be our arena.
Only darkness for you and all of us.
The witch sorcerer is truly supreme, Steven.
I have Dormammu. He is about to extinguish your flame once and for all. Damage. Use the crystals to absorb his beams and create an opening for attack.
Trouble is actually getting a crystal, Steven.
Crimson bands of silver.
There we go.
Defeat me here.
And another barrier. Oh wow, Elsa had gone down to you.
This was all my fault.
What was?
We never would have ended up in this terrible dimension if my magic wasn't so volatile.
Maybe not, but look what we did here. We rescued Doctor Strange and the Reality Stone. And stopped an invasion into our world by an evil wizard. Not too bad as mistakes go.
Maybe you're right. My hexes may not always have the expected results, but I suppose they still managed to get the job done.
Good. Because there's still a big job left to do. Think you can handle it?
Of course. I remain forever by your side.
Right. Well, Dormammu, this definitely feels like a good point to call it an episode. So, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up here. Next time, we'll talk to Beast and see where we're off to next. See you guys then.